This is one of the better creme brulee donuts I've ever had.
Welcome back to another episode of Trying Shit, so you don't have to. Today we have the all-new Passport to Paris Krispy Kreme donuts. Baby, let's pop soap one take. You know the deal. See what we're working with here. Three new donuts, dude. Chocolate eclair. You got creme brulee, and then you have raspberry and cream or some shit. We'll start off with this one, dude. The only thing I know about Paris is that they're hosting the Olympics, dude. The only thing I know about the Olympics is Michael Phelps. That guy's not talked about nearly enough. 23 gold medals while smoking weed. The next closest was some Russian gymnast with 9 gold medals, dude. That's a huge discrepancy. Michael Phelps was literally on performance-enhancing drugs and wiping out his competition. Shout out to Michael Phelps. Shout out to Krispy Kreme. Shout out to the Olympics. Here we go, baby. That raspberry cream on there. Holy shit, dude. It's combining with that white cream in the middle, and it is a delightful bite. And then what do we got going on here? A little bit of biscuit, dude. Paris. Is it baguette? Is it crushed baguette? Tastes more like a little shortbread action going on. That's a solid berry donut, dude. How do I get chocolate on my shit, dude? Probably from the chocolate eclair. That guy overall, I gotta go. I'll go 8.7 out of 10. Next up, chocolate eclair. It's dripping, dude. These must have just came out like an hour ago or something. Here we go. I normally start with the hole. I didn't do it this time. Oh my God, look at that. It's like chocolate pudding just pouring into my mouth. What a messy donut, but incredibly, incredibly delightful, dude. Extremely rich, chocolatey flavor. You got some white balls on top and black balls too. You love to see that, dude. I'm a big chocolate whore. Look at myself, dude. Overall score on that, I gotta go. I'll go 8.6 out of 10. And finally, here we have the creme brulee donut, dude. Here we go. Squirt out the butt, dude. Dripping everywhere. I'm just trying to get some of that sweet filling. These are so fresh. I bought them from the grocery store, too. This is one of the better creme brulee donuts I've ever had. Because it doesn't have like that overly nasty, charred, burned flavor. Some people are like, I love that flavor. I don't love that flavor. To me, this is a better version of a creme brulee donut. It's not overpowering with the burned flavor, dude. Overall score on this guy right here, I gotta go. I'll go 8.5 out of 10. Finally. It's the OG. It's a classic. It's a 9 out of 10.